You know, Gordon, information technology seems to be the way to go these days. The computer age, always moving forward. We can't be left behind, and Bridgerland Applied Technology College has a great IT program. Kind of tell us some of the different emphases you have on these.
Okay. We start right at the beginning, which is, how does your computer work? And we teach people how to get in and work on their computers, how the physical components work, how the operating system work, how to set them up and secure them to protect them against viruses and whatnot. Once they've gone through that class, and that's kind of our entry-level class, from there they can branch out into so many different career areas within the IT field, it's almost unimaginable how many different ways that you can go. There are careers within e-commerce where they can create web pages. There are careers within the computer support and technician area. There are networking fields, network administrators, and every company that's out there now has a network of computers and it needs someone to maintain it and keep it going. And so there's really good job opportunities in that. You know, there are so many different areas that you can go within the information technology umbrella that it's almost unimaginable. But it all starts with, how does my computer work? How do I keep it working? How do I upgrade it? And then from there you grow out from that.
You know, talking about some of these things to a guy like me, man, this sounds confusing. I don't know if I could ever do this stuff. What if I were a potential student, what do I have to bring to the table to start a course like this?
If I can learn this, anybody can learn this. And we literally have taken people that have come from other, you know, that have been in a transition from another job, and they literally are just walking in the door at ground floor, and we just start and go one block at a time, and we teach them, and they can grow and grow within the industry. And you know, literally, if you are an intelligent person at all, you can learn this business. And you know, it's not a simple thing, but it's an intricate thing, but it's all step by step, one level at a time.
And the cool thing about it, it's always moving forward. There's always more and more and more to learn as we head further into the future.
This industry is always changing. The stuff that we taught 3 months ago, in some cases, is obsolete, and we teach a whole entirely different thing 3 months later, because within the computer industry, it's like light years within our normal time.
Well, people are interested in IT. How can they get a hold of you here at Bridgerland?
IT department is located over in the West Campus, which is right on the corner of 1400 North and 10th West. Our department head is Rex Nethercutt, and if they contact him, he can tell them how to get started, talk to us about all the classes that we offer, and if you want to come and listen in on any of our lectures, you're welcome to do that to get a feel for it, and we'll get them in the door and get them started.
There you go. Can't say it any better myself. We appreciate you talking with us.
Okay. Thanks. Enjoyed it.